Our next talk will be from Ali Rokni of Yelp, who is a seasoned machine learning engineer and tech lead. And he's been working on advancing search quality and learning to rank models. And his talk today will be on search query understanding with LLMs from ideation to production. Ali Rokni.
Hello, everyone. I'm Ali, search quality tech lead, and today I'm going to talk about the query understanding of a LLM from ideation to full production. This is like happening at Yelp. Yelp, from 20 years ago, Yelp came to connect people to the great local businesses. So from a plumber to things to do to restaurants, anything, people come to Yelp to find and connect to great businesses. And in 2023, on average monthly basis, Yelp had 32 million unique devices that connected to Yelp. And as of end of 2023, a bit less than 300 million cumulative reviews being written on Yelp. With the distribution of this, as you're seeing, it is like the main category of businesses that has reviews are like home and local services, followed by restaurants and shopping. And LLM at Yelp. Yelp used LLM for a vast variety of different applications, from enhancing the snippets to providing a like summary of businesses and like services concierge. As you see here, for example, this is one example of business summaries for Gary Danko business in San Francisco. Or this was the search I have done yesterday here, cinema. You see the relevant review came and the movie theater being highlighted for the cinema query. And the query understanding was the pioneering project that utilized the LLM and laid the groundwork for Yelp innovative use of LLM. From the time that user enters the search to when we are showing the search result, understanding the user intent is very crucial. So whether the user looking for a specific category of businesses like restaurants or using for a particular dish like sushi or particular service like dishwasher repair, as well as looking for a specific business name, as you saw in the like last slide, Gary Danko, or a specific location or time. Like, what is the contextual information the query takes? Like, late dinner in SF, it has like time and it has location, as well as like, is the query misspelled? It does it have unusual phrasing that like a better phrasing help with the like better understanding the query? And all of these tasks are natural language processing, natural language understanding tasks that large language model may do well with these tasks compared to all techniques.